I was 5 years old. I went to St Anthony's, the local Catholic primary school here, and then to the Range College. And then I was away for a couple of years at university, and then returned to Catholic education as a teacher. So in total, 50 years I've been involved with Catholic education. It's been a one-off experience actually. I think that as an educator, I've felt very supported in Catholic education, and so professionally and personally I've been able to grow and become a better person, a better educator. So I love teaching actually. I'm a math teacher, and when you're very passionate about your subject area, that comes across in your teaching, so I just love teaching here. I love working with parents too actually. I think that when we have a really good home-school relationship, we can certainly achieve wonderful things for our students. Very humble, very honoured. There have been great people who've worked in Catholic education, and I think the reality is that I may be here, but knowing that there's many people who've worked with me to achieve the things that we do here. So honoured, but also knowing that I'm one of the teams that I work with. If I tried to think of this question in terms of, I suppose, the values here at Emmaus College, life is a journey, definitely. And I would hope that when they leave us here, that they are very tolerant people, that they are very welcoming people, that they're really positive contributors to whatever role they have, whether it be in their family, in their work, or in their community. I think schools, we don't have all the knowledge, but I would hope that when they do leave school, they have a love of learning, that they have enthusiasm, that they're hopeful people, to know that they can really make a difference moving forward.